is what my mom calls marmalade.
Brown sugar.
So she's gonna do that with the brown sugar. You just put a little bit of water. And we have it on high. About 2 cups. And we're gonna add the brown sugar. We got our sticks ready. So while our water is boiling, I'll show you how to put the mochiko balls on the stick by the little sticks.
One, just 3 or 4? Is it gonna be
the one? Yeah, 4 is good.
But if you had a short stick, okay, that's enough.
All right. Mm-hmm. How many cups of?
Maybe 2 cups.
2 cups of brown sugar?
Mm-hmm. Let me see. Yeah, maybe 2 cups.
It's good we have 2 people doing it. And my auntie is. Boil it until.
It's thick.
It's a thick little sauce. Our mochiko balls are all nicely and pretty.
Ooh.
Look at that. So we have 1 more process left. Okay, this is how thick it's supposed to get for the brown sugar and water mixture. Is that good now?
Mm-hmm.
And the last step, you just take a brush and brush on the brown sugar mixture.
Yeah, it's so thick.